We got Boogie B with the mic. Give it up, y'all. Next up, we got Jesse Just.